Ready for some pretty pictures, folks at home? We've got the Ulocal Rewind, a recap of your best submissions to WYFF4.com.
This week we give you a taste of fall and some unusual party guests.
We are fired up about this week's Ulocal Rewind. We're just missing the hot dogs and s'mores. We asked you to send us fall pics from 10-10-10, and you delivered. User the new Zach Morris went apple picking at Skytop Orchard. Sweet Pea went shopping for some fresh produce, and beautiful moms at a nursery near Oconee State Park. Nothing to be scared of here. This scarecrow plays conductor of the Hay Bale Pumpkin Train. And user The Scented Mommy sent us this October 10th wedding. John and Jamie Lowe were married in Fountain Inn. And on 10-10-10, user Sandy celebrated her 50th birthday with the King. And this Simpsonville girl shared her 7th birthday with Captain Hook. Do you think you'll make her walk the plank? Finally, we appreciate seeing more of your videos. These are the crowds at Fall for Greenville. Now we're getting our toes wet with Jilly Bean on her first trip to the beach. Finally, user B. Arthur calls these elk in Cataloochee the best show east of the Mississippi.
To see the late, great B. Arthur still making television.
And of course, you saw there, we had three great videos we were able to use this week. We, of course, still want your pictures, but we like the videos. They are fun to show. So please, again, very easy to do by going to the Ulocal section. It's easy to find up there in the left-hand kind of scroll down bar of WYFF4.com and send us your pictures because we love to put them on TV.
Yeah, we do. Indeed. That's how we get pictures of schools and also pictures of classes for School Salute through Ulocal. So we appreciate all those
pictures
that have come
in. There were some really creative school salutes to come,
too. Oh, good. Okay. Yes. Good. Well,